Hello everyone, and welcome to Pyro, if I can type it, Pyro Only. This is a new Genshin account that I decided to make. I have never recorded one of my Genshin accounts before, but this is my 9th account, which I know that's a stupidly crazy number. But I really wanted to make this series, so here we are, making the series. Of course, I picked Lumine because Lumine is just the better twin, if we're all honest.
Wait, what are you doing? You know, でもいずれ必ず突き止めてみせる。目覚めてからずっと一人でさまよってた。2ヶ月前あなたと出会うまで。
おう、あの時お前がいなかったらオイラはもうとっくに溺れ死んでたからな。だからオイラも案内役頑張るぜ。そろそろ出発の時間だ。行こう。
Okay, here's the part where we actually get to play the game. It wasn't this laggy when I was playing it, but recording while I'm playing Genshin gets a little laggy, so yeah. Here you can see I'm definitely getting the chest over there, and I'm going to leave this in the video just to prove that I got the chest, because I know some people will be like, did you miss the chest? Where is it? Did you get it? I get a little frustrated because it's taking so long, but I can't just fast swim like on my main. On my main account, I am AR56. And I've been playing for over a year now, since 3.1 Nilou Banner. My first 5-star was Yaimiko, and my most recent 5-star was Sino on accident. I was at zero pity, and I got Sino while wishing for Kirara, so that was a little unfortunate. Here I am looking at my inventory. I'm not going to be pulling until Raiden's banner is out, but on this account, we're not going to be pulling for even longer because there are no Pyro characters. Wait, actually, no. Chevreuse. I forgot Chevreuse was Pyro. But, yeah, we're going to be pulling for Chevreuse then. And, here I am swimming back. I'm just going to speed this up. Okay, here's where we broke the rule already, but I know this is avoidable, but technically Lumine wasn't an element at all there, so it really doesn't matter, because she's not any other element. Okay, here I am, unlocking the waypoint. Stupid pop-up about waypoints. I wish they let you skip the tutorials. Here I am, just following Paimon, as we're expected to, and she is so annoying, and I climbed up to the rock, and we are following the path. Yippee.
Statue of the Seven! So which of the Seven are you looking for exactly?
Oh, I hate her so much. She's so annoying.
Oh, wow!
Oh my gosh! Look, it's the freaking 2D birds. They look even worse in my game because of how poor the graphics are. Okay, here I am trying to get Paimon to do the little circle thingy where she spins around. I actually have never seen her do that before, and I have no clue how to make her do it. I've never seen her do it before, and there she almost did it, but she didn't. And then she stopped and wouldn't do it again, so yeah. I don't really see a lot of mobile gamers doing challenges like this, so I thought I'd break the mold a little bit. Here I am, getting my first chest, you know. Following Paimon, of course. And now this is the part where we swim. I think that Paimon is annoying. That's a personal opinion. But I also think she's cute, so yeah. My first time playing ever, I kept repeatedly saying she was cute. I recorded it.
Why are you so cute? I love you, Paimon. Why are you so cute? Paimon. I love Paimon. Paimon is adorable.
Hello, this is 2024 me. I recorded this so long ago. Here I am putting in the date that it was when I recorded this. As you can see, that was a very long time ago. I'm recording this on February 8th. Obviously, I kind of neglected this video, and I have been neglecting the account. But I am planning to pull for Arlecchino on this account because I really love Arlecchino and I can't get her on my main because I'm going for Farina. I don't know if you can tell, but I've become a lot less shy when it comes to recording things. But I'm still bad at talking in general. Yeah, that's enough of 2024 me. Now, I learned this from Java the Cup. I had no idea that you could make it go away just by, like, stepping back. And then pushing the slimes into the water. Pushing them into the water was pretty tedious. I found it really annoying. Especially when they jump back like that. So annoying, honestly. I know this video probably isn't gonna get a lot of views. But, if you're unlucky enough to find this on your YouTube algorithm, I'd really appreciate it if you just give it a little like, maybe subscribe, because that will help people find my content, and, that'd be really swell since I've been doing YouTube for a very long time now, and, you know, I just think it'd be real swell. I hate pushing these slimes, oh my gosh. And then you turn around, and I was worried it might backtrack all the way over to the slime, so I made sure to do it by the statue, hoping it would get caught on it, but it didn't. But that didn't really affect it anyway. I'm going to not make you suffer through this anymore. I will see you in the next cut. Hi! Yep, it's again 2024, February 8th. I lost the voiceover from past me here, so yeah. But, I love Amber. I actually have level 80 on a physical build on my main account because I love Amber so, so much. I think she's absolutely adorable, and I think she should be protected at all costs, all of them. And the funny thing
I also have a level 85 Lisa because Lisa is Lisa. Like, who doesn't love Lisa? Lisa is so beautiful and stunning, and can you tell Lisa is one of my favorite characters? yeah, I've been playing the game since October 2022, the day after my birthday on the 19th. Paimon is not emergency food. Wanna know who else is an emergency food? Amber. Amber is perfect in every way, and we should protect her. Amber is so cute. Why am I yapping about Amber? Hot take, I hate Kaya, like, a lot. Comment below what you think of Kaya. I'm gonna speed up now. Okay, here's the first storm terror. Oh my gosh. Ignore that. This first storm terror fight. I know this little hack where if you hold the button and then go into the bag, it just automatically does it for you and you don't have to hold your finger on the button. I'm pretty sure it works for, computer too. It works on mobile and computer. I don't know if it works on console. I don't even know how console works, honestly, when it comes to Genshin. But yeah, I'm super lazy, so I love this trick. I'm like 99% sure the rest of the voiceover will be recorded by me, February 8th, 2024 me. This is the most exciting part of the playthrough because we get our first character. Now, obviously I know what characters we got and I'm just saying you guys are not gonna expect it at all. I hate loading screens so much. Please make it to where loading screens don't take as long. Please, Hoyo. Jean is so pretty. I love Jean. I don't even have her on any of my accounts. And then there's my queen, Lisa. Lisa, Lisa, my beautiful two queens in one room. We're gonna die of queenness. Look at her pose. Look at pose. Look at her pose. Ew, it's Kaya. Yuck. Ew, Kaya. Gross. Gross. Ugh, the queens. The queens. Queens. Ew, Kaya. Gross. Yucky. Is anybody even gonna watch this far in? Honestly? Do they even care? Like, honestly. Does anybody even care? Comment below if you care. Anyway, Lisa is beautiful. Okay, here is where we actually unlock wishing. Does anybody remember when you used to unlock the shop before wishing? But, yep, now you unlock wishing first. So, we're going to do our 10 pull. We're going standard because Noelle Banner isn't as useful. And then something crazy happens, I'm telling you. We got a 5-star! And I don't think there's any Pyro 5-stars, so this can't mean good news. We got Tignari! That's the second time I've gotten Tignari in my first ever 10-pull. I got it on one of my other challenge accounts where he was actually useful. Now we got Zhang Ling, which I'm kind of upset about because we could have gotten her for free later on. I would have preferred any other Pyro character, to be honest. I tried to get the 50 free pull, free, not pulls, Hoyoverse is that generous, the 50 free Primo Gems by sharing, but yeah. Okay, so now I went in and I used my star glitter, and it's a blue! Yippee! Oh boy! Ferocious Shadow, my favorite! Anyway, another standard, and oh boy, another blue! Bloodstained greatsword. Bloodtainted greatsword. Anyway, that is all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Smash like and subscribe, and I will see you next time.